Hi, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to talk through how to change your Netflix password. Netflix limits the number of devices that can be concurrently streaming content that are associated with your account. If you try and stream a movie through a Netflix account where the max number of users are streaming, you'll get a message telling you that you can't currently stream a movie because the max number of devices for that account is already in use. You can free up streaming slots on your Netflix account by changing the password and forcing other people to enter the new password. Changing your Netflix password prevents anyone you shared your Netflix password with previously, who you don't want using your account now, from using your account. You can change your password in your Netflix account settings. And now, the steps to change your Netflix account password. Step 1. Launch the Netflix app on your smart device, or open a web browser and navigate to www.netflix.com. Log in to your Netflix account if prompted. Step 2. Click the menu icon in the upper left corner of the app. The menu icon features 3 horizontal white lines. A menu will fly in from the left side of the screen. Step 3. Scroll down to the bottom of the menu and then tap Account. Alternatively, if you're in a web browser, click the name of your Netflix profile in the upper right corner of the screen, and then click Account. The Netflix account screen appears. Step 4. Choose Change Password in the Membership and Billing section. The Change Password screen appears. Step 5. Enter your current Netflix password in the Change Password field. Step 6. Enter your new password in both the New Password and Confirm New Password fields. Step 7. Click to place a checkmark to the left of Require All Devices to Sign In Again with the New Password. If you want to force everyone using this Netflix account to have to sign in using this Netflix username and password the next time they launch the Netflix application.